everybody. It's Creative K, and I'm going to be opening this.
So you may say, I don't have food in my home. Well, that may be true, but remember, fleas are great travelers, and they can enter your home at any time. So how do fleas get into your home? Well, they travel normally on your...
I don't think you're supposed to eat that.
Level down.
It's good.
And also, when you're spraying, remember that...
Kaeley, it has plastic on it. Like, do you really want to eat that?
Couches, mm-hmm.
Please don't. Just
bed,
open that.
And,
no, I don't want you eating that, Kaeley.
Especially near the entry doors. Remember that before you spray...
It's not so good.
Fish, you want to take the birds out of the house. And if you have fish in the tank, you want to turn the tank off and cover the tank. You also want to protect the soil.
Oh, owl!
What you want to do for the vacuum
owl
is
would see
to
it.
Get what's called vacuum pellets.
Owl.
And they can also be found on entirely pest air.
Why?
And
thanks for watching!
Thanks for watching. Subscribe!
Subscribe. And we have this Spider-Man. And this one. I need to open it. I know how to open it. Like, I know how to open it. Okay, I will need some scissors.
Bye, guys. Get a piece of
cake. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Bye. Chocolate.